remember asking my mother as a little girl, why was it that I did not look like any of our family members? I knew I was different, but I never could put a finger to it. Then I figured out I was adopted. Things changed. I turned rebellious, I stayed out late, I even got a tattoo knowing that she doesn't like tattoos. But on my 18th birthday, my mom left me this and a really, really long letter. There was one sentence that stayed with me throughout. It said, "We just want you to know that no matter what the truth is,